Valentine.
Well, that was quite something.
Get it, man! Get it!